everyone, how is it going? It's Oakley here, back with another video for you guys. Today what we've got for you is going to be another first episode in a series that we've done a lot on our channel part in the past FIFAs. We've got some 7-minute squads for you guys today. We have, of course, got the host, the creator, Jack54HD, to my left.
Hello, how's it going, everybody?
Well, I mean, for some reason I was waiting for an answer there, but obviously they can't speak to us because we're recording on a camera. nevertheless, guys, today's episode is going to be around the man, the myth, the legend that is Kevin De Bruyne. We're going to see his regular card here today. Now, obviously, he has got an informant's 90 rated. He's about double the price, maybe slightly more than that, which isn't a problem. We could have gone out and got him. However, seeing as this is the start of FIFA, and this is probably the player that most of you guys are going to be able to afford over the, you know, 500-600k inform, we figured why not use this card as it's kind of like more, I guess, more within reach, if you like. His stats are still flipping incredible, exactly what you want in the center of the park there. So, Jack, first things first, mate, we need to get ourselves some formations, don't we?
We need to get a second player from the pack.
Oh, we need to get a second player first.
Yes,
oh my gosh, it's been a while, ladies and gentlemen. If you guys enjoy 7-minute squads, please do drop a like rating down below. Let's shoot for 3,000 likes. We very much appreciate it. Just go whack it right now. Why not also subscribe if you haven't done already? And also, there'll be another episode over on Jack's channel, so you can check a link to that in the description down below. But now, let's go into the pack store, mate, shall we?
Yes, let's do it. Did you get the Iron Edition?
I did, so I've got two jumbo packs. Should we open them?
Have you got a lone team of the week pack as well?
I do. I've already opened that up though.
Oh, okay. I
could tell you exactly who that player was.
I was going to say we could use them players or we can open the jumbo premium gold packs.
I'll tell you what, let's open like two jumbo packs. If we get someone good from these, we can use it. If not, we'll go to the inform, because my inform was a goalkeeper from Sporting Lisbon. I think it was Ricardo or Patricio, one of the two.
Oh, the 85 guy?
Yes, so that would be a pretty good one to use.
Yeah, sick. All right. Let's open the two jumbo premium golds and then...
Okay.
See what we get. Right, come on. Give me
Let's go.
Please give me that flare.
I'm just looking for something nice as well. Let's go. Oh, yes, we've got a board. I know, I'm getting so happy over a board. It's not necessarily a walkout, though. Oh, it's English. It's a CAM. It's going to be Dele Alli. I reckon he probably goes for a little bit of something, you know?
That's sick. Obviously, you can't use him, but.
I can't use him, but that's still very decent.
He's definitely going to be like 100k or something, surely.
No.
Yeah, surely. 80k, at least. Something like that.
His max price is 75. He's 55 flipping thousand coins. My
still a lot.
Gosh.
Still a lot.
What a play. From a free pack, by the way, ladies and gentlemen. I can't believe that. I'm tempted to sell him now, you know.
Shall I open this loan team of the week pack then?
Yeah, do your thing, okay. Man.
Right, come on. Don't be a 75 rated card. Please don't be a 75 rated or like 76 rated in form. Give me a good one. Portugal, goalkeeper. I've got the same guy.
No, have you actually?
I actually have, yeah.
Are we able to do that? I mean,
yeah,
I've got no problem with it.
We can do it. We can do it. We're both going to have different formations anyway, so it'll be
interesting. Yeah, it's very true. Very true.
I actually have this guy in my club already, so I'm just going to discard this team of the week in form, and then I'll go ahead and use the actual one, because I packed him the other day, so.
I mean, the thing is, you might as well keep hold of him and use that one, because I guess you won't have to discard two of them that way, if you happen to lose, maybe.
Do you know what? I've already discarded him, and I don't know why. I've already. That's a very, very, very valid point.
I don't know why
I'd included the team of the week one, the lone one. I wouldn't have actually had to do this. Oh, God.
I know. Oh well. Right, I'm going to start spinning up now.
Okay, stop.
Oh, I've got the 4-4-2.
Okay, interesting.
That's literally the exact same formation as I started off with. Not sure I actually like that though, to be totally honest with you.
Solid though, you could have had a three at the back and it would have been.
This is true. Yeah.
Right, I'm spinning through mine now.
Okay, 3-2-1, stop.
I've got the 4-5-1 first variation, so the one with the three central midfielders.
4-5-1, okay, alright.
I'm not too sure I'm happy with that, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, that's. I mean, the thing is though, I'm not happy with that either because you've got such a condensed midfield, and I haven't actually played this since the patch. I've been away this weekend, so I haven't had time to get in and get any weekend games in, so I don't know how I'm going to perform with this patch, so it could be a little bit tricky. But nevertheless, we've got to go get some shotgun players for ourselves now, and this should be interesting. All right then, Jack, I'll tell you what, you give me your shotgun players you want me to have first, and I'll give you mine after.
Okay, so first shotgun player is going to be Pepe. Just the best Portuguese centre back. Then I'm going to say Dembele, the Spurs one. Belgium. And then Company.
Oh, man like Vincent.
Man like Vincent.
Okay, I'm going to go. I mean, this. I don't want to kind of do you too hard on this because obviously you've got so many midfielders there. But I am going to take away Fernandinho.
Yeah.
I'm going to take away Yaya Toure.
Yeah.
And I'm going to leave you with Gabriel Jesus as an option, so I'm going to take away Aguero.
Okay. You're very lucky there because I have an informal Aguero in my club.
Yeah, so there we go. That's good.
Oh, for God's sake, no, that's sad.
Well, I mean, the thing is, I've had a couple of videos where I've played against Lacazette, and Lacazette's a must enough of a menace, and I can only assume that Aguero is going to be just as flipping bad, if not worse. So, Nevertheless, are you ready to get this countdown underway and get this started?
I am, mate. I am.
Okay, let's go. In a 3, 2. Oh my goodness, I can't get my mouse ready. 3, 2, 1. Begin.
Let's go.
Let us get underway. All right. So let's go.
Right, first player in, Dries Mertens.
That's exactly what I'm going with as well.
Seriously?
Yeah, that's exactly what I'm going to go with. I packed him the other day, and is this this one, right? Packed him the other day in a video I did with Tom.
Yeah.
Alright, who we got here then?
It's going to be funny if our teams are literally identical.
Bro, This has kind of ruined me. I didn't realise how slow these players are.
Right, centre back.
It's not exactly what I want to be seeing, but I think I'm going to have to go with this guy. No, I can't. I've got to go with this guy. I've got to go with him, haven't I? Jeez, he's so slow. All right, nevertheless, let's keep this going, Oakes. Right, so we need to get a little bit of... Okay, let's go. I think I know exactly who else you're going to be going with as well.
What, me?
Yeah. I think we're going to end up with teams very similar to each other. Very similar. But you need it to be strong. Okay. It could be. These could be flipping expensive teams, by the way, because Mertens is worth 140-odd K, I think.
Mm. Very, very true. Right, okay. If we go here...
4-4-2 is just kind of like the most bog. Well, it's the most bog standard one going, isn't it? And I feel kind of like, gee, like how much time have I had? 1:40. I've got no real. I don't feel that, you know, scared or anything.
Yeah. My formation is just a bit of a puzzle to get through. If you know what I mean, like.
Yours is. I've had yours before in the past, and I don't like it one bit. I really hate it actually.
Yeah, it's very frustrating actually.
Okay, so this guy has, so he's set, so I can have anyone there I want as long as it's a, well, it's actually just fine. So let's have a look.
Sporting Lisbon. What's the back? Okay, put that in. Right back.
Okay.
Herrera.
A little bit of you, concept
this
players.
Guy's an absolute beast as well. Or Pacini. Pacini would make things easier for me.
This guy's an option. He's actually a pretty good card, to be fair, this one. Slap him in as an option. There's no rush. This isn't a race, is it? Like we can take up the full amount of time, right?
Yeah, we can take up the full amount of time.
Okay, cool. So we've got two options there. I mean, he's the better all-round card, isn't he? Let's be honest. And then what are the other options? Let's go to... Sorry, guys, you hear me sniffling a little bit. It's because I've got a cold. Hopefully, it'll be out of my system by the next time we do a video. We just need someone from Napoli, don't we? What left-backs do they have?
I've changed my team completely.
You have? Why?
Yeah, I've completely changed my team around. Just because I've messed up a bit, I think. I need a French Manchester City centre mid. I don't think there is one, is there?
I couldn't tell you, mate. I honestly couldn't. A French what? A French Man City left mid?
No, centre mid.
I don't think there is one, no.
Crap,
I mean, his stats are pretty good. How much? I can check prices on players, right?
Yeah.
On Footbin?
Yeah.
Because I don't want to put this player in and not be able to afford the bloody guy. Do you know what I mean? Okay, he's not actually that much. I think that would be. Is that good? Oh, I could just go with this. I'm wasting too much time thinking about it. I think he's the better option. I think he works out nicely as well. Okay, so we've got one, two, so then I could just, if I wanted to, I could just finish this off with a little bit of... Okay, let's do this. Can you only have three players from the same team?
Yes, yeah.
You can only have three from the same squad.
Oh,
that's
God,
kind of annoying. How much is...
Send back. Leaving us about 2 minutes and...
Okay.
Leaving us, please be a half decent one.
Oh my gosh, we've wasted quite a lot of time here. I don't think you are, bro. You'll get through this, man. I'm here for you.
No, I'm actually screwed.
No, you're not. You'll be all right. You'll be fine.
Okay.
It's actually a strong... Oh, let's have a look. Strong.
Oh, this can work. Okay. Centre back.
What am I doing here? I mean, I know, guys, at this stage, I can go with Kyle Walker here. It's just that I want to see the other options. Concepts.
Martins. Nice.
Oh,
okay.
See, he could work as well, actually.
Then we can go.
How much time we got?
Okay. Belgium.
Okay, right. Because I don't want to just use all players from the same team. Obviously, Kyle Walker here would be incredible, but I'm also happy with this guy. I don't want people to say, oh, you're just using. Oh, I mean, I guess it's still kind of the same.
Oh god.
I think that team's pretty sick, you know.
What else you said to me? Okay. I think I've got this.
No Pepe, no Dembele, no Vincent Kompany. Your boy's done!
Oh,
and it's
god.
A pretty flipping good team.
Quick Jack, Dembele. And then left back, I just need an Italian left back. Mate, honestly, I've literally built this team. I'll just go Gulam. I'm going to have to go Gulam. I'm sorry, lads. Oh,
three,
no.
Two, one. That's the time up.
Yeah. And I know exactly how I could have sorted out this team as well. I'm so pissed off. What am I doing, Jack? That is
stupid. You've not got any players off chemistry though, right?
I've got one player off chemistry, yeah, because I'm an idiot. I'm in the wrong left back.
Oh no.
Basically, guys, look, if you can see, if I had put in Jordan Lukaku into my team, then this team would have been like literally so sick.
I don't want to throw the rule book at you on your own series, but what happens here? Did you put the wrong player in the allotted time? Does that mean you take a bronze here, or?
Yeah, so basically I get to put in a bronze.
That gets you chemistry.
That gets me chemistry, yeah. So
but does this also mean,
or an Italian.
Does this also mean that you're effectively probably going to lose the ratings race?
Yes, yeah.
Okay. Not that I'm reveling in your misfortune, but I mean, I think this might be one of the first times I've actually beaten you in the highest rated aspect of it, so.
But it should still, it should still be overrated, I'm sure.
Sure.
But,
Well, right, I mean, I need to fight these players off this anyway, so.
I'm gonna go for this guy, Dichara, whatever, so. There we go, I mean, I'm still happy with that rating, to be fair.
Okay, I've got 184.
I've got 184 as well.
Shut up! No way!
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow!
Just double checking everyone else is on full chemistry, yeah. When you see my team and you'll be like, oh, if you would have put that Jordan Lukaku in there, that would have been such a sick team.
Oh, dearie me. Flipping icon, mate. What?
Yeah, I know.
Oh my gosh. This is going to be interesting. Ping it, God. Oh my God, Sterling's left foot is not what you want, is it? Dude, like how have you got, get off. It's battle of the flipping weaklings here.
Oh no, yes. What is this lag?
Yeah, now I can feel the lag. I think flipping Rob's doing something maybe with, is it my internet or yours? Oh, dude, this is gonna be such an unjustified concession. Yeah, that's just so annoying. I can't be defending when there's a massive lag spike like that. It's just
shocking.
Look at that space. Go. That's it. Take it. Oh. Slot it in. Oh, I should have taken that a little bit. I could have taken that closer.
Yeah, 100%.
Oh, Sterling, mate. What the hell? He's creating space. I like it, but his first touch is just dismal.
What on earth is that from a flipping icon?
Go, sick. Go! It's yours, Rashford. Oh, Klein.
Finish. Oh my days.
He's offside anyway. Yeah. Yes. Go. Referee. Look at the flipping heaviness of this touch. I don't get it. Draw it back. Flip one over the top. Mertens. Oh, see, this it's that stupid pass there when I'm not actually trying to do that.
Long.
Oh, there we go. Damn. Good goal. Now, if you play that ball, play it, please. Thank you. Now, play it back. No. God, fuck. I'm actually so done. These balls are just terrible, man. This is such a sick ball. This is such a good ball. Got to be a
flip. What a save.
Got to be a goal. Oh, what a ball.
Oh, what a save.
I'm going to pause it so I can see if I've got aim assist on or something, because this is just dreadful. Oh, oof. Wow. What a goal.
That was a nice
that went
finish.
Right underneath me. It's got to be a goal, surely. This has got to be it. What is he trying to do? Was he offside? I think he was offside anyway.
Yeah. That's like a Cruyff turn flip.
One of my biggest flaws, and a lot of people have said to me, is like almost like stiffen up when I'm in front of goal. I think I was getting a little more relaxed towards the end there, but it's just irritating to say the least. Nevertheless, guys, we've got 3 discards here today. But if we could take some positives, we're playing slightly better in the actual match. So, yeah, there's quite a lot of bullets to dodge here. I think I'm ready to go.
Okay, I'm going to say, what formation is it?
4-4-2.
Okay, I'm going to say your right back. I'm going to go down the right hand side of the field. I'm going to go right back, right midfielder, and right centre midfielder, I'll say.
Oh, so what? Right back?
Right midfield and right centre mid.
Okay, well that's annoying. I thought you were going to say right striker then, because that would have been one I wouldn't mind getting rid of. But you have managed to hit Goulam, whatever you want to call him. Ooh. So that's slightly irritating, but I'll mid-list him there. So he's gone. You also got Insigne, who, he's quite a lot. He's like 20k, so that's kind of irritating as well, to be honest. Mm-hmm. And you got Mateu, so it could have been a lot worse. There's a lot more expensive players in the team there.
Yeah.
So it's not the end of the world. Not the end of the world. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed that. I think we played slightly better there, just wasn't able to actually get the goals in. Cost us 3 players. I mean, punishment fits the crime. We're actually gonna go do one of these right now on Jack's channel, so make sure you go check that out. Like I said, 3,000 likes would be incredible. Thank you very much for watching. We'll chat to you in a bit. I'll see you later. Bye-bye.
Peace.